Anyhow. I'm just kind of setting things up right now. Haven't really streamed on Twitch before. Let me switch the feed. That is not what I wanted. Just remove that. Actually, you know what? Just like delete that whole thing. I don't want a window capture. Let's get the game in. Okay. Let's start the game. I'm not good at starting these things. Movie game. I'm not gonna be 100%ing it or anything. I'm mainly gonna just focus on completing the game. But yeah, this is. I'm just gonna be doing this in anticipation for Bikini Rehydrated, which I will also probably stream when it comes out. But for now, I'm gonna stick with the movie game. I did not want to erase my old save. That would have been a... Okay. God. Is this better?
Welcome.
I'm a bit far away from my mic.
Triumph against impossible odds, terror, and managerly responsibility. Our story begins in the calm waters above the town of Bikini Bottom. As we descend beneath the waves, we find another day. Wait a minute! Hold your seahorses!
I can't believe this is happening here!
It's horrible!
Oh, thank the two of my managers here!
Talk to me, Krabs.
It started out as a simple order. A Krabby Patty with cheese.
So what went wrong?
When the customer took a bite. No cheese! Oh, this has never happened before!
Get a hold of yourself, Eugene. I'm going in.
Yeah, like I said, I'm not going to be doing 100% because that would... I'd probably be doing that until... after Rehydrator's out, and I want to try and do a stream of Rehydrated if the game can run well while streaming.
Yep. Excitement. Adventure.
On release day.
Just another day in the life of a manager.
Well, the platypus, you ate all the cheese?
Thank you.
Spider-Man! It's a short slide from manager to, well, not manager.
I'll get the crib pip.
Oh,
sorry if you hear this, sorry if you hear some noise in the background. There's a... I have to have a dehumidifier running, because I'm in my basement. And... that is, not a good thing for all the games and electronics I have down here. Because I know one of the leading causes of disk rot is a humid climate. And considering most of my disk-based games are older, I'd rather not have them be rotting on me. Doesn't help that my a good amount of my PS2 collection doesn't even have the original, doesn't even have some sort of cases. It just has a one of those little CD book flipper things.
Manager coming through.
It's hard to describe. I have just want to a bunch of enemies. So, even with the humidity issue, thankfully with the dehumidifier running, I don't have to worry about it. The one thing I do prefer about in here than, or my computer and my consoles used to be, is that they were in a room with basically no air conditioning, and it would get extremely, and I mean extremely hot. In there.
Come on, Phil, stay with me. I've only got one shot at this. Gotta have the right tool for the job.
Look how terrible these cutscenes are.
Bingo. Now I want you to do me a favor, Phil.
What?
Say cheese.
That Windows Movie Maker transition.
A little friend awakes from his slumber and prepares for the biggest day of his life. Yet, despite his dreams, he is not honored with the manager position of the new Krusty Krab 2. So he sulks off to...
Oh, no, that's my capture card. I should actually, tweak that a bit.
Across the street, jealous of Mr. Krab's success, the diabolical plankton hatches.
Come on.
Plan Z. He steals King Neptune's crown and frames Mr. Krabs for selling it to the far-off and dangerous land.
I know my
because
I know my Elgato is really uncooperative when it comes. What the hell is wrong with the Elgato window?
Hey buddy, come on, wake up.
Huh? Where am I?
It's 8 in the morning.
Ah, there we go.
Look like your friend is out of here.
Hey buddy, come on up here and join the party!
SpongeBob!
Come on, I'm just gonna try and look for... Because I know it's either the saturation or the contrast that's being problematic.
Other stuff here?
Should be a bit better. problem my Elgato has is that it tends to...
Up we go.
That on its default settings, it tends to oversaturate and overblow a lot of details. I don't know what to call it, it's just like... It basically makes things a bit too bright and saturated to the point to where some detail is lost.
Well, after hours, Goofy sure is a lot less...
I forgot you don't unlock the cartwheel until later.
SpongeBob!
What's up, Patrick? You have got to try this new dodge broom game.
Dodge!
Where?
Bring up two!
The noise they make kind of sounds like the fucking Compton scream. Like, I don't know why, but like sometimes all I hear when I hit those guys, the hammer hammer enemies, I just hear the fucking Gungeon scream.
Hey, it's you two again. I missed you guys.
Bro, they're fucking dead.
I'd like to wake up now.
Oh yeah, I forgot, like, even as soon as the second level, you mean gatekeep from the Goober tokens. Cheese, but I can get those on my own time.
How much of a man do I have to be?
I wanna, like, I kinda wanna, because I've already beaten this game before, I wanna, like, just try and do the bare minimum. Oh, triple X flower.
Patrick, if you bring me more Goofy Goober tokens, I can grant you the cartwheel move.
Oh boy, I love whatever that move is.
You will. Just bring me more Goofy Goober tokens.
Okay, but how many more?
Come on!
I always hate it when games, like, tell you you need more of, like, the main collectible, but they don't tell you how many. I legit hate when... games do that, because I've seen games that do that, and it's annoying.
Super fun! Saving the day!
Vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners!
Bob, Square Bob, Super Bob. Get a crep deb.
yeah!
SpongeBob animations for his model in this game.
Clean Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time.
There's just like something different about how SpongeBob looks in this game. Might be the lighting, I don't know.
Is the room spinning or is it just me?
Wave three. Oh boy. This screams at the damned.
Clean Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time.
X and moving around.
Super fun! Yeah.
Is the room spinning or is it just me?
Oh god. Oh god, come on, come on, come on, get the Krabby Patty.
That's better.
Of course. You hit me right after I get one. Come on, come on, come on. All one man in this point from each one. Oh, also, is the stream's frame rate okay? I think it might be just how it is on my Chrome window, but because of the processing power, it needs to stream.
Okay, Patrick. Since you've brought me enough Goofy Goober tokens, you may now use the cartwheel move.
Time to spin? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Why can't Mindy just say that?
You better get going, Patrick. There's lots to do.
Killing enemies is a lot easier now.
All this running sure is making me hungry. Ah! just like walking on ice cream.
I like how easy it is to get around the ice physics in this game. Literally just jump a bunch.
That's gonna be sick. Macho stuff. Don't laugh at me.
Yeah, I finished the level with.
There you are, Patrick.
I believe it. I believe.
Find you all evening.
like 2 or 3 really good ones.
Oh my gosh, 8 o'clock. I am late for work. Mr. Krabs is gonna kill me. Oh. Mr. Krabs.
Back at the crossroads. Oh my god, these movie maker transitions, they hurt me.
He asks if there is anyone present who may vouch for Mr. Krabs' character. And our yellow knucklehead McSpazitron shows up to accuse Mr. Krabs of being a horrible person. King Neptune zaps Mr. Krabs, causing SpongeBob to sober up quickly. He selflessly volunteers to journey to Shell City and retrieve the King's crown, freezing Mr. Krabs in place. King
Looks
Neptune
like
grants a six-day reprieve.
Stop
so SpongeBob and Stop Patrick are sent to retrieve the crown. King Neptune's daughter Mindy provides SpongeBob and Patrick with a magic mirror.
I just
mirror.
Love the fucking whiplash because, like, it just constantly switches between screenshots of the movie and stock
and
renders poorly placed on backgrounds. Wagon. Oh boy, time for the fun driving levels.
It's time to start your journey. Drive the paddy wagon through Bikini Bottom to the edge of town. This road will take you through Bikini Bottom to the edge of town. Don't let the paddy wagon take too much damage, or you'll have to start again.
Our journey begins. Epic. Heroic.
Daring. Oh, epic.
Valiant. Courageous.
Before that word was the big meme.
You're driving a sandwich.
Not just a sandwich. A Krabby Patty.
With cheese.
So much destruction.
Penis noise, okay. I meant to say penis music noise, but I accidentally just said a penis noise. Great, just great.
Oh!
fuck out of the way, please. And you, innocent pedestrian. Fuck you. That noise, the hurt noise, is so obnoxiously loud when you get hit. Why is Bikini Bottom so chaotic today? Why are there so many rogue wrecking balls flying off the strings and crashing into innocent buildings? The fuck?
You've reached the edge of town, and now you can go on to the next part of your journey. Here's your reward. Come back again if you want another driving challenge.
With the chaos of Bikini Bottom behind us, SpongeBob and Patrick begin their long journey towards Shell City. However,
they couldn't even bother to just use clips from the movie, like most normal movies, like most normal movie tie-in games.
Controlling bucket helmets. Squidward has discovered Plankton's plan to create an army of bucket heads. Will Squidward save the day? No. On the outskirts of town, SpongeBob and Patrick meet some of the charming locals, who tell them they will not last long outside the city. But our friends did not listen.
They couldn't even bother to make these cutscenes in widescreen. Because like they have widescreen screenshots from the movie. But in the Xbox version supports widescreen. But like
Plankton is using those radio towers to broadcast his evil messages across the sea. SpongeBob, you have to find a way to shut those towers down. SpongeBob, if you want to reach those towers, you'll need to learn the Bash move.
Bash? How can I learn that?
I can teach you, but you'll need more Goofy Goober tokens first.
If that's what it takes to stop Plankton's evil scheme, then I'll do it.
Wait!
Oh yeah. I was not listening.
Don't give up.
Alright. I'll just do the time challenge. It'll be easy.
Do you want to try a time challenge?
Wait, Patrick just said he's challenged. Okay. Grass. Oh, I dodged that. That was really close. I didn't kill the innocent pedestrian this time. No, look, I'm just gonna stock up.
Now I have a real challenge. Mint ring.
Oh, that was a mistake right here. Never mind. Oh, shit. Come on. No, shit! Come on. Yeah, that's just the direction I was expected to go in. This is the direction I'm used to going in. I said, I'm gonna do the bare minimum. And I will do the bare minimum.
You have enough Goofy Goober tokens. Now I can teach you the bash move.
Now I am the master.
What? Those radios. Oh.
don't know why Patrick with a bat is really funny to me. Ah, Patrick died.
Nothing like a little man typed up.
Come on. It's like, come on. I like how they actually made these moves references to the show, because this, I know the boxing glove is from I'm Your Biggest Fan, or whatever, the episode with Kevin. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was called I'm Your Biggest Fan. Okay, the enemy variety in the different levels in this game reminds me a lot of the Pac-Man World games. Because I remember with both World 1 and World 2, the ghosts would have different outfits and stuff, depending on which area of the game you were in. And it was a really nice touch, and I like how they did that kind of thing here. It shows you that, like, they at least cared to have some enemy variety, even if it's... even if it is basically the same enemies, just different models. I keep going up, thinking I'm going to get something, but no, it's just more Krabby Patties.
We're men.
Fuck off, bot. Fuck off, bots. Nobody likes you. I'm not gonna fucking buy followers. That's cheating. I wanna get on my following legit. Wait, I just noticed the really low res textures on that mountain. Oh my god, this looks like a PS1 texture. Oh god. That straight up looks like a PS1 texture. Not even joking.
These just ooze macho.
I should've. I made a mistake. Wow.
Hey Lloyd, hear the one about the sponge evaded.
I just realized that you used that like stock punching
no.
thing. Oh, SpongeBob challenge. Oh shit, no. Come on. just realized this model is being contorted in some really unnatural and weird-looking ways.
A rolling sponge gathers no barnacles. We're men.
Oh, shit. Forgot the camera is weird in these stages. No, I was already there. Oh, shit. He literally could have just, like, had that. He literally could have, like, had his, like, a jump enemy. His, it's hard to describe. The animation that plays when you get hurt. I'm not good at describing this. The animation that plays when you get hurt. And it causes you to, like, jump back. Knockback, the knockback. Why couldn't the knockback have just put me on the platform? Because I know it does that in BFBB. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Yo, bro, I'm gonna do this. I got the camera is clipping into SpongeBob's face. I'm terrified. I forgot the bungee noise is a lot different in this game, and it sounds weird. Shouldn't have done that. Stop timing it so poorly.
Doing this for your own good.
that just a... Is that just like an edited stock render of SpongeBob? I love these games, but sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes their laziness makes me laugh. Thankfully, I've done this challenge many times to the point to where I pretty much have it memorized.
Jumping, jumper, jumperoo!
Boom. Okay. Goofy's like, he's like, I'm like shift up in here. I'm like shift 2.0, baby. I have these epic speedrunner strats. Check them out at SCS_Shoug at penis.ass. Shit! Never mind, don't check that website out. It's not worth it. It's really not worth it. Don't check it out. Good at these. Well, I'm pretty sure I do have enough time to finish this challenge. Oh god, I forgot this one segment has really, really trippy visuals. And it's like, and I hate it because like this is like the only time in the game that they do this. Get more comfortable with the chair. My back and neck are really starting to hurt.
Vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners.
Thank you.
What the hell happened to Patrick's model down there? What the actual fuck? Okay, I have 3 upgrade points available. I'm thinking I'm gonna upgrade their health each by 1 point.
One more Krabby Patty with extra manliness, please.
Then I'll upgrade the... Okay, I'll just wait until I have more points. Wait, did it just give me points? And I don't even have the amount yet.
I found one last spot with those ugly plankton propaganda towers. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Plankton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh, breathtakingly evil.
These tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any Plankton signs you see along the way. Good.
Okay, no, it was just
like
telling
fireworks.
Me I still had a man in
the Bikini Bottom.
Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God there is our points.
Desert. Let him move his team.
I think that was only useful for speed running.
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Oh boy!
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.
You have to get the key to the paddy wagon back. Good news, Patrick! You've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability.
The S Slam.
My flop is the mightiest flop of all!
It's called the Smash.
The Fucker Smash?
In the air?
Yes. You have to be in the air for the Smash to work. You can use it to press buttons, break through floors, and even defeat enemies. The paddy wagon is parked outside, but you'll need to get the key back to use it.
That doesn't sound hard.
You'll probably have to defeat all of the thugs to get to it.
That sounds hard.
You can do it, I know you can.
Well, if you... Ouch! It's kind of hypnotic.
Oh! Oh shit.
Boing. How much of a man do I have to be?
Okay, I'm not used to these controls because I've been playing BFPV recently a lot. It's just weird to describe.
Hey, present!
Oh boy. Bombing time. Hell yeah.
Ooh, the key.
The key's just the golden spatula.
Ah!
though, even then, I think they might have used a different model from the one in BFBB. So, like, they didn't even reuse assets. I need to remember it's A then X, not A then B.
Kind of hypnotic. Up we go!
God, that's satisfying.
Ooh, is this where they make the little umbrellas to go in drinks?
Oh, hey, Daniel.
I'm just playing this SpongeBob movie game. Actually, like, give me like a preview of the enemies on the next level.
Ouch! Is the room spinning or is it just with me.
I need Krabby Patties. Oh my god, I'm being assaulted. I was literally being assaulted.
Nothing like a man type stuff.
I fucking hate that enemies look so blue. Fuck. Oh god. Assaulted. I don't like this.
That's better.
Yeah, I'm being assaulted by belch. I'm being assaulted by burps and vomit. This would be a lot easier if I had the sponge bowl. Because then I could, like, hit them from far away. But I don't think you unlock the sponge bowl until much later into the game. Unlike the FPV. Ah, shit! I forgot! When you step in the goo, it gives you ice physics.
Next time. Super sponge, saving the day.
Oh, at least the Krabby Patties respawn.
Upsie daisy.
Okay. With some thinking, I should probably upgrade the bash. Wait, I have 3 upgrade points? Okay, I'm gonna upgrade SpongeBob's moves real quick. Wait, no, actually, I'll upgrade the bash first, since I know the upgraded bash is a lot more useful because you can. It's a lot more powerful, and you can, make it stick to things and then detonate it.
Vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners. Ow! Reading Bikini Bottom one hapless soul at a time.
Oh, this is a lot more useful. It kills them in one hit.
Ow! Ooh, there's a chill in the air.
You know what? Let's upgrade the spin as well.
Black belt, here I come. Tasty.
I'm pretty sure the upgraded spin is also more powerful. Yep, it's way more powerful. This is so much easier. Oh my god, this is so much easier now. I can deflect the goop. Thank you. press L to check your stats. That's useful. I don't know why the game didn't tell me that. Come on.
I should bring ice skates next time. He's just too macho.
That is it. I am done. Have enough for another upgrade point.
I don't want that headache.
Oh shit. What? What am I? Wait, do you have to unlock the throw move? I forgot you have to unlock the throw. That's fucking dumb. Oh shit. I should not have done that. Wait, why did this okay, the SpongeBob uses original art, but the fucking floating block challenges don't. How many of the tokens do I have in this stage? I mean, I have only two of them. Bikini ingredient. Oh. I think I'm doing quite well in terms of tokens. Thankfully, these early SpongeBob challenges are pretty easy, so I could do them pretty fast.
Nothing like a little man type stuff.
Look at how fast I'm doing this. I'm a pro epic gamer. I'm like shift. I made that joke already. Why am I making it again? Oh shit! No! Never mind. I'm not shift again. I forgot there's no checkpoints in this.
A rolling sponge gathers no barnacles.
Perfect. I gotta do a spiral. Got it. Yay. Shit, I forgot. You're not supposed to press. B, you're supposed to press. Why did I do that? I've done that several, I've done it right several times. Why did I do it wrong this time?
Bring up two.
Oh god, the model. Okay, I should just stop trying to get some of this stuff and just wait.
The manliness has landed. Ooh! It broke.
Bam. Sonic Wave guitar yet.
I think we've got the key now, Patrick.
I also think you can get off of me.
Fifteen Goofy Goober tokens.
The gates are locked. You'll have to find... The gates out to the main road are locked.
Locked? Then how can we drive out?
Floor the paddy wagon and bust through the gates!
Sorry, Patrick. For that, we'd need a Super Krabby Patty Deluxe.
You can unlock the gates if you find all the keys around the track.
So much destruction.
Why are those spike strips so big? They could fucking eviscerate somebody. Oh god, I don't think I meant to do that. What? You can overshoot it?
There's a key!
I just need two of the keys. I can, considering I can get to three of the keys on my first lap, I'm guessing I'll be able to find the other two pretty quickly. I forgot how you get up there. I shouldn't have boosted up that ramp. I could have gotten treasure chest down there. Yeah, so the other one there just can't get it on my own now. Why was that? Why are some of the paddy wagon noises in this game so loud? That was the wrong one. Ah, don't go in the hot sauce. Don't go in the hot sauce. Never mind. I said I was gonna get it on my own time, but well, I needed to do another lap. It'll just boost, spamming on.
Done, SpongeBob and Patrick. Here is your reward.
Stretching feels so good.
start acting like men.
SpongeBob.
I'll be right back.
SpongeBob, wait! Make mine chocolate.
I'll have two chocolate banana splits with sprinkled fairy stars and goober beans. With extra sauce, please. You can let go now. I said let go, please. What kind of old lady are you?
These 2004 Mo Poly faces are so great.
I'll save you, SpongeBob!
Patrick, don't get near his mouth.
Wait, is... Hurry, Patrick. Is the camera, like, fixed?
Can I stop now? My legs are cramping.
Oh, yeah, no, nice. Boss fight is really good.
Oh,
that is the first damage I think I've taken.
Slipping, slipping, slipping!
Almost there! I don't think you like that. Keep doing it!
This hurts you more than it hurts me!
Get up from behind!
Fish is not even moving. Those voice clips when... Wait, that looked like... That looks like they just colored in the storyboards.
Behind the car. Where's the road?
There's the road. On the other side of the deep, dark, dangerous, monster-infested... trench.
After gulping, SpongeBob and Patrick decided to throw in the towel. Luckily, Mindy arrived and showed them what was really going on. Back in Bikini Bottom, Plankton had transformed Bikini Bottom into Planktopolis. The sight of their city convinced our heroes to continue on to Shell City, So, in order to become men, they cried like little babies. But someone was hot on their
tail. That stuck baby crying noise.
To lose, Princess Mindy thought of a better idea, and our heroes quickly became men and marched toward the treacherous French.
To get to Shell City, you're going to need to cross the bottom of the trench. You can get to the bottom using this slide. The only way across the trench is along the bottom, but you have to get there first by traveling down the slide, past those sea monsters.
The trench is pretty deep.
And very dark.
Oh, no sweat, Mindy. We're men now. Those sea monsters wouldn't scare a guppy.
That's the spirit. Now get down there as quickly as possible.
The whiplash and her talking. You can't say anything nice about I'm like halfway through the game already.
Medic! Again!
How is that for you?
Oh shit, no!
I can see my rock from here! Oh! Oh wait, it's just a rock.
You have 3 health no matter what in the slide levels. That's kind of dumb, but makes sense, I guess.
See ya!
So many choices, so little time.
Again.
Do you have any treats?
No fish. Come get some.
Did it?
Of course we did. We're men.
Yeah, right. Here's our reward. This place is full of horrible, hideous, and disgusting monsters.
Oh my god, it is stretching the back of his model out instead of just his pants. That is terrifying. What the fuck? Like, that was straight up stretching his ass skin out. That is...
I'm sorry, SpongeBob. You don't have enough Goofy Goober tokens. Sorry, SpongeBob.
I need two more, of course. I need two more Goofy Goober tokens. I'll do the time and ring challenges. Because most of the other stage related Goofy Goober tokens I need. Most of the stage related Goofy Goober tokens I need are because they acquire abilities I don't have.
If the train was still running around here.
Here comes the pain train!
Been around half an hour, I'm gonna have to stop the stream.
Patrick. This one's a beaut!
Yeah, I'm like half an hour, 40 minutes or so. Off in the stream because I gotta go to work today. But I will probably be streaming after I get out because I'll just be gone for around like maybe two, maybe 3 hours. Won't be too long. After that, we can continue the stream and continue playing through the SpongeBob movie game.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I didn't have this. It's, oh fuck. Fuck me. I didn't have this answered earlier, but is the frame rate of the stream okay? Like on the Chrome window I have open on my other screen, it seems to be lagging, but the stream's going fine on my actual OBS window. So like, I just want to know if the frame rate is fine.
Here's your reward, as promised.
It should be going at 30, but I don't know because I don't remember my settings. So maybe I might be accidentally streaming at 60 and I'm just really dumb.
I've got a real challenge for you two.
Ooh, three-legged race?
Spelling shuffleboard backwards?
No, rings will appear.
Did Minnie bother to tell us if the train was still running around here?
Go get some! Hey, a desert at the bottom of the sea.
What'd you get for bashing your face into so many goddamn wooden crates? Dumb fuck. No, shit, oh, fuck the turning.
Did Mindy bother to tell us if the train was still running?
Thank you.
drive. You've beaten the ring challenge. Since you beat the other challenges so easily, I have a tough one for you.
Easy? Yeah, it was easy.
Oh, very easy.
All right, I'll give you a hard time to beat. Get to the end of the road in less than the set time. Awesome! You have enough Goofy Goober tokens to earn your next ability, the Sponge Bowl.
Strike-o-matic! Oh, I forgot my spoon.
No, Sponge Bowl. It's really useful on things you don't want to get too close to. Those nasty bucketheads must be stopped. Shell City is on the other side of this dark, scary place.
Real men aren't afraid of the dark.
You need to get across this trench.
Real men aren't afraid of the trench.
Of course they're not. Just look out for monsters.
Monsters.
Oh. His running animation. Okay, I have 20 Goofy Weaver tokens. Let's see what I can upgrade.
Reflect-o-matic!
I am one tough sponge.
That's a cool effect.
He likes me! Up here and fight like a starfish.
You're fucking dead again.
Turn to thunder. I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now.
Oh, I don't think Abe meant to do that. Oh god, the frame rate.
Green Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. We're men.
A sparkle. Ooh, a challenge, a combat challenge. Okay, first the treasure chest.
Fucking treasure, my favorite.
Exploded. Cool.
Turn to thunder. Oh, yeah!
Clean Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Is the room spinning or is it just me? Clean Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time.
Enemies are raping me. I'm gonna. I really hope I didn't just go back to the beginning of the stage.
I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now. Thank you.
of a man already.
Upsy daisy!
God, that looks so weird.
From me. Gotcha. Right.
Oh God.
Stuff. I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now. Ow! Ouch! He's just ooze macho. Can't hide from me! Tasty! Right?
it starts getting hard near this point. Like a, there's just like a big metal door in this trench. What?
Hey, this is great. You really gotta try it.
Super Sponge, saving the day.
Just ooze macho.
Wait,
I gotta... do this.
Already.
I forgot you can't cancel the sponge bowl, so I keep trying to beat up the sponge bowl.
Right back at ya.
I also gotta wait until I unlock the throw move. Like I said earlier, I'm probably going to continue later, but for now, I'm going to stop the stream because I need to go to work. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the thing, and bye for now.